Man's trash is another's treasure. That is the story behind a vinyl album sale, which is being hosted by a Grace Hospice for the next week. NBC 15's Shana Najawan stopped at the sale this morning to find out how the nonprofit got their hands on this extensive collection of music.
Over 45,000 albums are being sold here on South Stoughton Road in Madison, and for just $2 a piece. I spoke with one collector who has albums from all over the world in his possession, and he said this sale has quite the variety.
Something for everyone.
7 days and 45,000 vinyl records.
Not everybody collects the same thing, so it's a very eclectic collection.
Retail business manager Judy Kerr said when a Grace Hospice received the generous donation from the Kerstein family, the nonprofit knew they wanted to share little pieces of joy and history with the community.
That's the idea, right? To turn that donation into dollars for a Grace that really help all over in the community with our health services.
Featuring every genre you could possibly imagine.
There's jazz and show tunes and pop and easy listening, country.
Shoppers are bound to find a new piece of music to take home. Allen Ginsberg is one of those lucky collectors.
Any time there's vinyl, I'll probably be within the vicinity pretty quickly here.
He says he'll never miss an opportunity to hunt for some new pieces.
That I got here about 9 o'clock or so, an hour before it opened.
Ginsberg says his enthusiasm comes from not only accumulating good music.
Half the enjoyment comes from me just meeting other collectors and sharing what they found and comparing other hunts that they have.
And there is no shame in his game.
But I figured, look, I don't drink much, I don't gamble, so, you know, it's good use of the dollar.
Shana Najawan, they're reporting. The sale kicked off today and will continue for the next week. You can stop by the warehouse located on 1922 South Stoughton Road from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. It's running now through December 10th.